First responders were dispatched to the scene of an all-terrain vehicle crash at Coral Pink Sand Dunes State Park on Wednesday. The ATV was carrying multiple people and two were taken to the hospital. This is Alicia Lundgren reporting for St. George News, your number one source for local news.